In the great hall of the Hotel de Ville, the Paris Municipal Council entertained the Lord Mayor of London. Sir Edmund Stockdale was at the beginning of his four-day official visit as the guest of the Mayor of Paris. It made a graceful tribute by the French capital to the City of London. Sir Edmund was introduced by the Mayor of Paris, Monsieur de Prene, to members of his council. The Lord Mayor signed the Gold Book, which bears the signatures of most of the distinguished persons invited to the Hotel de Ville since the war. Sir Gladwyn Jebb also signed. As British ambassador in Paris, he was invited to meet the Lord Mayor. The Mayor told Sir Gladwyn, who passed it on to the French, that the mace weighing 33 pounds was once dropped on the sword bearer's toe. A mishap today might have broken off diplomatic relations.